The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and is for the WWE Undisputed Championship.
The dead man. Return.
The entire WWE Universe is in absolute awe. What a moment.
The creatures of the night are out in full force tonight.
Representing an unbreakable bond that the dead man has had with the WWE Universe for over three decades.
I've seen this walk for 25 years, and I'm always in awe.
The Undertaker transcends eras. Transcends sports entertainment.
A true phenom in every sense of the word. As the gates of hell have just opened.
Expect punishing power, devastating strikes, all courtesy of the dead man.
Hall of Fame worthy dominance.
And I truly believe in a matter of moments we will see yet another victim. Rest in peace.
It's all on the line in just a moment. The Undisputed Championship is about to be decided.
There can only be one, Corey, and we're gonna find out which man that is in just a few minutes. I do not envy this competitor at all. This superstar is gonna have to contend with the unmatched striking and power of The Undertaker.
Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker! And his opponent from Shirls Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, he is the WWE Undisputed Champion, Braun.
going to be any question about who's champ after this.
In WWE, you get a title match like this. The Undisputed Championship is on the line, ladies and gentlemen.
And undisputed is the operative word here. There will be no doubt that the winner here is one of the best in the business.
Wow. Get out of there!
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
Face wash.
Put into the corner now. Finds a counter for the dead man.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Big boot!
Jeez. Braun telegraphing that one. My goodness, absolute dominance. Saw it coming.
Shoulder tackle. The champion into the cover.
And Undertaker kicks out.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
What a boot.
Lives to fight another day.
Launch out to the outside.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Strowman is busted open, and it's only going to make the monster more angry.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Undertaker showcasing his... And now thrown back into the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. Strowman isn't taking this line down anymore.
That might be what gets Braun Strowman out of jeopardy.
Will Gorilla call that the Strowman press?
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Oh, propelled into the table.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. He gets back into the ring.
Face first into the chair.
Those last hits rattled the chair.
Yeah, you gotta figure you'll be hurt this far into a match against The Undertaker.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. And we just saw some serious offense.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. He's able to fend off the attack.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Ribs.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Right in the kisser.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And there was some force on that move.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point. Strowman quickly moves.
A continuous attack on Strowman.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Just whipped into the table.
He's on the other side of the table on fire.
This is too damn far.
Counter by the big monster.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Braun needed.
Prime opportunity now for Braun to get some separation and gather himself.
Close line.
What impact. The challenger's looking shaken.
Coming. crucial elbow.
Clothesline!
And the champion finally ready to put this one away. Somehow breaks the count immediately.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Taking this one back to the ring now. Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Oh, he answers back on the monster. He went right into that turnbuckle.
High risk area up there.
Strowman wasn't having that.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Something about the aura of the Undertaker that you truly have to see up close to believe.
The Undertaker with the
good attack for the championship.
Kick out by Strowman at two.
He just won't give up. A little showmanship there from the dead man as he tries to get the crowd involved.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He'll head to the ring. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Was ready for that.
Man.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Turned it into an arm drag. And this one might be headed ringside. He's got him scouted. Big boot.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Back to it, returning to the ring. Oh my God, steel chair!
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They're taking so it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a no.
The dead man has decided this ends now.
Gonna see a new champ.
Is it enough? The cover.
There it is. The champ has fallen. Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Undisputed Champion, The Undertaker!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were.